Air was removed from the bag, but now air has re-entered. The wrinkles at the opening of the vacuum bag may cause folds after sealing, which may lead to air leakage in a short period of time. It is necessary to use a flat vacuum bag to operate the machine for vacuuming and sealing.